Hey, my cat speaks. It's Tony with Alameda Holsters. Guys, advice on any type of big order. There really isn't any. If you guys have ever worked fast food or construction, warehouse, this will be a breeze for you guys. If you haven't, no stress. If you've ever had to have a barbecue for a lot of people, it's the same concept, guys. You got a plan. You're having burgers. Okay, what goes with the burgers? Mustard, ketchup, pickles, onions, lettuce, jalapenos, whatever. So that's what you need to apply towards the Kydex. And what Uncle Rico said to Napoleon, do something while you're doing nothing, stands true for this as well. Got the J-frame today, the donut print. As I'm coffee bumming 5 VP9s, I've got an order for 2 purple pump holsters, so that kind of threw a wrench in it. I've got 6 AR mags. So what I'm doing is, as I'm waiting for the coffee bomb to cool down, I'm getting the AR mags vacuum formed, which is pretty fast. If you need to cool something, blow off the fan, guys. Use a cold rag. It's the fastest way to do it. I have water close by, so it's easy to do. So as this is cooling down, it's just moving along. Carbon fiber pump, purple. I've got 4 AR shells. VP9 just came out. You're gonna need foam, and I'd have extra foam because for some reason, the Kydex is slicing the ends of this foam, which is understandable, still working. And then move along to here, where I've got the VP9. I've got my Talon. I have my packaging staged. So as I'm done with it, I can move it over. These are waiting for labels, and the 2x4 sheets, they really are in the way. I have nowhere else to store them, so I'm probably end up cutting them down to something manageable, 1x2s or something. So anyway, guys, that's the process, and then it goes out the door and you're done. Bofer, easy job, sitting on his ass. So anyway, guys, I hope that helps you out. Good luck with the projects. Don't burn yourself. Subscribe, eat steak, hashtag no hinge, and hashtag no Antifa. Peace, guys. It's finally done. All I can say is this stretch wrap is nice because you can grab handles, actually make a handle and grab it. So I would definitely invest in some of that for transport. My delivery guy will get $1,000 plus, that includes his finder fee and the delivery. So yeah.